Hi friend, today I show you the how to do the valve setting. Or somebody says that for the technical language is tappet setting. How to do the tappet setting of the 24 valve cumming engine? This is the process for tappet setting. How to do the tappet setting do by the as per the experience because maximum time is doing the top overhauling or overhauling. So as per the experience, we have doing the tappet setting of the 24 valve engine. First we have which number is pipe number is having on the top. So first we have do the tappet setting of the pipe number. After that we have do the three number of the intake and exhaust valve setting. As per the experience, or somebody says to the tappet setting of the 24 valve engine, and then again after setting the particular piston valve, then we have rotated the engine, and then as per the firing order, the piston will be come on to the top position. Then we have doing the valve setting of the same. And this is the process for the tappet setting of the 24 valve engine. If you not subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon of the engine. Then when we have upload the new video, the notification of the same will be sent reach to you for new video which has been uploaded on the YouTube. And after that we are setting the one by one valve of the intake exhaust of the particular cylinder. This is the process for the setting of the valve or tappet setting of the engine. This is the process. And in the last we have only for rotate the engine and check the all the valve setting, or somebody says to the recheck of the setting of the or tappet setting of the all the valves intake as well as exhaust, both are checking and after the rotation the complete engine. So we have cleared the how to set the tappet setting of the 24 valve engine on the field. And all the work already has been done on the field. So sometime if tools are not available or just like as a killer gauge is not available on the field, then tappet setting will be done as per the experience. So this is the process for the tappet setting. And in the last we have rotated the valve engine and checking all the piston valve. If you like this video, please subscribe the